One, two, three, four. Let's go.
Figure out how to get to the middle of the galaxy.
If you go left or right from where you're coming, you'll stay on the main galactic train. Right will take you to the outskirts. They're less populated.
The galaxy is like a frisbee. It's forcefully controlled in the center and full of natural chaos around the edges.
I know. I'll ride the chaos in towards the center, then cut across the turbulence. Where am I? It looks like things are becoming clearer. Yet I can't tell if I'm going the right way.
Where are you going? I just about hit you.
Oops. Sorry. I should really fly more carefully.
It's okay. You're doing great.
Lisa, Lizzie.
Excuse me, I'm going to the middle of the galaxy. Can you tell me if I'm going the right way?
Zale, zale, zulaze.
Thank you. Now I've got it. Oops. Exhilarating. I got to go through so many spaces and meet so many cool creatures. Sometimes it seems like I was just tripping over myself and everybody else and everything around me. Well, maybe that's part of the excitement. With so many course lines, I'll have to stay within them a lot of the time, yet sometimes also go across them. This will be difficult, yet I love how fun it is to zoom around with this space.